Developing tonight, the Missouri Highway Patrol was asking for help tonight to find an SUV that may have been involved in a deadly motorcycle crash. The Missouri Highway Patrol says a 17-year-old motorcycle rider was killed in a crash last night at Highway 141 near Gregory Road in Fenton. Troopers are looking for a black SUV that may have hit the rider after he was thrown from the bike. Investigators have not released any other information about the victim.